Hello everybody and welcome to the Youth Music Venture Showcase Concert 2021. This is our 12th year doing the program and our second time at Emmanuel College. And I have to say, what an awesome venue. Can we give a round of applause? Thank you to Emmanuel College for letting us use this venue. Just a few boring housekeeping rules before we start. Please ensure that you've signed in with the COVID check-in app. And if you haven't, please make sure you do that at some point this evening. Masks are currently mandatory in Queensland, but can be removed when you're sitting down. Fire exits are at the front and back of the auditorium. And are located in the foyer, but you saw them when you came in. Please ensure all phones are on silent. The concert is being professionally filmed by a lovely gentleman at the back. Can we give a round of applause? You are more than welcome to take photos and videos when your child is performing, but we ask no flash photography. We will have the video guys outside at the conclusion of the concert, and we would love if you could tell them how much you enjoyed the show. We're putting together a little video, and we would love for you to show your support on that if you would like to be featured. It's really hard to believe that these bands only met last week, and you'll be amazed at the show they're about to put on for you. In total, each band has spent less than 8 hours together and have still produced amazing connections. Not only does this program create music in a fun and supportive environment, but it also creates long-lasting friendships. A little bit about me. My name's Bailey. I started Youth Music Venture in 2015 in my own band. I was a singer. I now am a singer-songwriter, guitarist and working musician, and I'm currently studying in Western Australia at WAPA. This program has given me many opportunities as a musician, and if you've ever spoken to Ian, I'm sure he's mentioned the 2018 Commonwealth Games, which I was lucky enough to perform in because of this amazing program and the nurture it creates for the people in it. I, too, have made lifelong friends, and these guys about to perform to you have made lifelong friends as well. They've gained more than just the music. I would like to introduce Gordon Johnston, who is the acting principal of Emmanuel College and has been a fantastic supporter of the Youth Music Venture venue. Can we give a round of applause for him, please?
Hi, Bailey, and thank you. And good evening, everybody. Just very briefly, on behalf of Emmanuel College, because you haven't come to hear me speak, but last year I met Ian, and Ian told me what the program was about, and so we decided we would dive in, give students an opportunity to perform in this venue, and it's a pleasure for our college to see this happening. What I witnessed last year, so for people of my sort of generation, the kind of music chosen was absolutely outstanding. It was a wonderful evening last year. But more than that, absolutely outstanding to see young people use a platform that is given by Ian and his team to, I suppose, test their talent to see where things can go. And so I want to wish, firstly, I don't know how many of them can hear me, but to everyone who's going to be performing on the stage tonight, I want to wish you well. It is, and many of us are sitting in front of me as well. It's outstanding to see you using this your talents in this way during the holidays. And so I wish you well. All the best on stage. To mums and dads, as you well with pride, just enjoy. To the team from Emmanuel College that have been assisting, so Ben Danine is our theatre manager up the back, and he's obviously put a lot of work into this. Grant and Dan and others that have, that on behalf of the college, give up time during the course of the school holidays to assist with this. Thank you to our team for what you've done as well. And really, from me, it's just to warm each and to wish every person, each and every person sitting here in the theatre tonight, a wonderful evening. It's a pleasure for us to be involved and support Youth Music Venture, Ian and his team, in this, and long may this last. And I wish you a wonderful evening and a very warm welcome. So enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you again. The mentors in this program are what really bring it to life. In this program, your kids have probably met Dean, Bryce, Izzy and Connor. These guys are industry professionals, working musicians and teachers. I've had the privilege of working with all of them and learning from their experience, and they have undoubtedly made me a better musician and these kids better musicians. They are dedicated and committed to this program and they love seeing the kids succeed. We are all lucky to have been a part of this program with them. Can we give them a quick round of applause? Throughout this program, each day, the kids have had a different workshop with specialised industry professionals. We had Kevin Briggs, Rick Hollis, Scott Wattman and Melissa Black. Learning from these industry professionals has been such an experience for these kids, and let's please give them all a round of applause. I would now like to introduce you to Ian Grace. Ian is the founder of Youth Music Venture and works tirelessly to bring this program to the community year after year after year. His dedication and commitment to the program inspires so many others to give their time, skills, and knowledge to benefit the greater community. This program does more than throw a few musicians together. It creates connections and develops young people into being better people together through music. Please give a huge round of applause for Youth Music Ventures founder, Ian Grace.
Thank you, Bailey. And having watched Bailey in action already, you can see it does develop some pretty amazing people, doesn't it? And that's what the program is all about. Are you all excited? Sorry, are you all excited? That's better. Yeah, we'll get ready for a fabulous concert. When I first founded the Youth Music Venture over 12 years ago, who would have envisaged where it would get to today? Now, this is actually our biggest year ever, because straight after we finish this program, 2 weeks later, we start an eight-week program at Pacific Pines State High School with the actual final concert at Coomera TAFE, is also one of our sponsors. And then about 3 weeks after that, we start another eight-week program taking us right through into December at Southern Cross University, again, another one of our sponsors where we did a program there last year. Now, as Bailey mentioned, yes, we've had some amazing successes. Who would have thought this little voluntary organisation would end up with 13 performances at the Commonwealth Games? And as Bailey said, we got the opening ceremony pre-show in front of 35,000 people. Bailey sang, and Chang Po Ching also sang with our band of seven. We had the exclusive entertainment of the media preview of the Athletes' Village. All this little voluntary group did, you know, all of that. And two of our participants went through to the Voice, and Chang Po Ching, who sang with Bailey at the opening ceremony pre-show, went on to the semi-finals of the Voice. So you may have seen him if you're a Voice watcher. Chang Po Ching was all the way through to semi-finals. And as Bailey said, it's a music program, but it's kind of not about music. It's over the years, it's helped somewhere between 400 and 500 kids, just basically teaching them life's values using music as the vehicle, with amazing success, as many of you, you know, already know. And again, as Bailey said, I can't say enough about our mentors, our volunteers, and particularly now, having stopped the program only 2/5 of the way through last week, you kind of lose momentum. You know, and it means a heck of a lot. When you get that momentum, you know, going, all of a sudden it stopped dead as it was with the lockdown. And then we had kids who couldn't make it this week as well. So how the mentors managed to do it any year, but this year particularly. So just, you know, be aware of that as well, that what you're seeing here was under pretty difficult circumstances. They had to juggle and refit people and bands and so forth. So all the people that Bailey has mentioned, well, Bailey herself and Dean and Bryce and Izzy and Connor and Elisa, who you all know from the emails and so forth, doing all the organising, does an amazing job. That's Bailey's mum, of course. And also Lauren, you would have seen out there in the foyer, came through it about 7 years ago. I watched her perform at the RSL 2 weekends ago with Chang Po Ching, separately, at Creek Fest, did an amazing job. And we have our esteemed treasurer over here, Randall, and his daughter Zara, who couldn't be here this evening. And they're all doing this. We've been running the program voluntarily, you know, every single year. And one of those programs, the one at university, will be, again, another voluntary program. So they don't get paid for it. They've all got their day jobs and they've all got their businesses to run. And somehow they manage to, you know, put all this together, you know, year in and year out. Now, programs like this one that are outside our voluntary program and during the week, they need funding. And that's the only way they can happen. And last year, and again this year, Councillor Bob LaCastra, who's a big supporter of ours, put in half the money to make this program happen. He couldn't be here this evening, but Ben is going to play a little video right now. It's an interview we did with Bob LaCastra, which I think just puts over what his thoughts are about the Youth Music Venture and the program here at Emmanuel College. Thanks, Ben.
Yeah, Bob, can I ask you what your thoughts are about the Youth Music Venture?
I think the Youth Music Venture just is doing so much for the Gold Coast. It's incredible to bring young musicians together, musicians who haven't even met each other before, and to come together and do something together on stage. What a remarkable opportunity for those kids, and what a great opportunity for the public to see what the Youth Music Venture brings to the Gold Coast.
Fantastic. And Bob, what influenced you to fund this particular program here at Emmanuel College?
Well, look, there isn't anything better, as far as I'm concerned, coming from a musical background, than seeing young people make music. Emmanuel College, one of the leading schools on the Gold Coast, probably anywhere in Queensland, as far as music programs go. The facilities, the resources here are great. And I know what the Youth Music Venture does, so it's a marriage made in heaven, quite honestly, just two top entities coming together to make music.
That's awesome. And finally, how do you think the Youth Music Venture contributes to the Gold Coast music scene?
Well, it's like anything, isn't it? It's grassroots, and if we don't have great young musicians coming through here on the coast, and we don't have a great live music scene for them to be able to strut their stuff, then we're just going to lose them to somewhere else in Australia or somewhere else in the world. So. To have a program like this, which gives them that opportunity to meet other musicians, to express themselves in different genres, we're trying to do a lot as a council to make things happen for the live music scene. So if we can keep our best young musicians here, then everybody wins.
Thank you, Bob LaCastra. And Ben, I just want to make, I know Gordon did mention Ben and all the people here from Emmanuel College last year and this year have been nothing short of awesome. They're just an amazing bunch of people. And Ben Dineen is a theatre manager up there. Just bends over backwards to make sure we need extra bits of equipment. Whatever we need, it's all done for all of these guys. So it's Ben Dineen, it's Grant Kidd, it's Dan Pearson, it's, who else have we got? We've got Julie Scott, we've got Scott Thompson, the groundsman as well, and many more. And they're all the same kind of people. I think because of this man over here, because as Gordon has said to me, we start with yes. And I love people with that kind of attitude. Just a couple more things to do. The other co-sponsor, the other half of the funding for this program came from the Newman family. And you'll see there a banner over there for Newman Steel. They've supported us substantially in the past, but they preferred to remain anonymous. And they will donate money and just make it anonymous. But this time, I'm happy that they said, yes, we can put this up, we can use their logo and give them the credit. They asked if I could, they couldn't get here tonight, they asked if I could read out a tribute from them, and I'll read that out that they provided me with this afternoon. This is a quote. "There can be no keener revelation of a society's soul than the way in which it treats its children, Nelson Mandela. The Newman Group recognises the important values driving the success of Youth Music Venture and the amazing work of their team. YMV's dedication to providing opportunities to children and the community are an investment in the future. The Newman Group is a collection of family-owned businesses that started here on the Gold Coast. We have experienced decades of growth alongside the community and envisage a bright future for the Gold Coast. YMV's events are a part of that vision, as an investment in family and community is something the Newman Group is proud to support. On behalf of the Newman Group, we offer our sincerest thanks. Thank you to YMV, the other passionate sponsors, and to the families, that's all of you, that make these events worthwhile. Please enjoy an amazing evening and a bright future. Jeffrey Rolls, Communications Advisor from Newman Steel." So again, a big hand please for Newman Steel as well. Right, last couple of things. When these, and I said, given the difficulties we've been through, or the mentors have been through, when these young musicians come on stage, treat them like your favourite pop stars ever and give them the thunderous applause that they deserve. And please also stay until the end. You know, don't just sort of see, well, we've seen our band, we'll go home now, because the last band needs to have the same audience and the same applause as the first band as well. And finally, can I please ask you, we're going to pass the donation tin around a little bit later. So if I can ask you, when it comes around to give generously, because it's that money, the money from our sponsors, it's all of that that keeps us going. So guys, if you could do that, that would be awesome. Thank you so much and have a wonderful, wonderful evening. Thank you.
One more round of applause for our founder, Ian Griggs. We're going to start this evening off with our first band, the Yellow Bananas. Please put your hands together. We have Harlan, 11, on the drums, Sebastian, 13, on the vocals, Caleb, 11, on the bass, and Miles, 11, on the guitar. One more round of applause for the Yellow Bananas, everybody.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. Got blood on your face, big disgrace, kicking that can all over the place. Singing, we will rock you. We will rock you. Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, lives down the street, gonna take on the world someday. Got mud on your face. Big disgrace, waving that banner all over the place, singing, we will rock you. We will rock you. Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with those eyes, gonna make you some peace someday. Got blood on your face, big disgrace, kick waving that bullet back in your face.
It is an inside joke that our band is named the Yellow Bananas. Our next song is Light My Fire. Thank you.
the night on fire. Try to set the night on fire. Try to set the night on fire. Try to set the night on fire. Meet each other. Big thanks to everyone at the Youth Music Venture, including our mentor. Neverland.
That was the Yellow Bananas, everybody. Can we get one more big round of applause for Harlan, Sebastian, Caleb, and Miles? The next band we have coming on this evening, they're called Buzzkill. So we have Davey, who's 14 on the drums, Ryan, 15, who's on the bass, Jackson, 14 on guitar, Jordan, 14 on keys, Chanel, 16 on vocals, and Sienna, 17 on vocals. Can we give them a warm welcome as they walk out this evening? All right, let's give them one more round of applause, everybody.
Buzzkilled. I'm Sienna and I'm on vocals. This is Chanel, she's also on vocals. Over here on keys we have Jordan, on guitar we have Jack, on bass we have Ryan, and on the drums we have Darby. Hope you enjoy.
Get back. I'm alright, Jack. Keep your head. but don't give me that too gritty good stuff.
Never being, and all I needed was a call that never.
found me. You found me lying on the floor, surrounded, surrounded.
Hope you enjoyed.
Thank you, guys.
Let's keep a round of applause going for Darby, Ryan, Jackson, Jordan, Schnell, and Sienna. One more round of applause. Next up this evening, we have El Bando. These guys, we have Luke, who's 13 on the drums, Griffin, 13 on the bass, keys and vocals, all rounded there. We have Ollie, who's 13 on the guitar, Tia, who's 12 on the cello, Cleo, 14 on vocals and guitar. Can we give a round of applause for El Bando, everybody? These guys are performing Come As You Are, Royals, and Feeling Good.
Hi, we are El Bando. I'm Cleo, I'm on vocals and guitar. Okay. Over here we have Tia, who just played cello and is now going to also be part of vocals. This is Griffin, he's on bass and later mic and also keyboard. This is Ollie. Hi Ollie. This is Luke, he's our drummer. Yeah, okay. Our next song will be Royals by Lord. So, yeah.
Thank you.
Let's have one more round of applause for El Bando with Luke, Griffin, Ollie, Tia and Cleo this evening. The next band we have up this evening are called Selena and the Extremes. These guys are Rio, who's 11 on the drums, Xavier on bass, who's 12, Salan, 12 on vocals, Sienna, 17 on vocals, and McKenna, 12 on vocals and guitar. Can we give them a warm welcome this evening?
Hi everybody, we're Selena and the Extremes.
I'm McKenna, I'm playing acoustic guitar and I'm singing. This is Salan, she'll be on vocals. And this is Xavier on bass guitar and Rio on drums. Nice. Good.
Let's give them one more warm welcome.
Zombie, 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 hey, hey, why?
Our next song is Riptide. Is Homecoming Queen.
Hey, Homecoming Queen, why do you lie? Somebody's mean. Where do you hide? Do people assume you're always alright? Been so good, it's smiled most of your life. Look damn good in the dress, sipping up the mess, dancing with your best foot forward. Does it get hard to have to play the part? Nobody's feeling sorry for ya. But what if I told you the world wouldn't end if you started showing what's under your skin? And what if I let it fall in on the light? Cause even the homecoming queen. You're always alright, been so good, it's smiling most of your life. look damn good in the dress, sipping off the mess, dancing with your best foot forward. Does it get hard to have to play the part? Nobody's feeling sorry for ya. But what if I told you the world wouldn't end if you started showing what's under your skin? And what if you let them all in on the lie? Cause even the homecoming queen cries. Yeah, what if I told you the sky wouldn't fall if you lost your composure? Said hell with it all. Now everything pretty sparkles and shines, and even the homecoming queen cries.
Thank you.
Let's keep that round of applause going for Rio, Xavier, Solan, Sienna, and McKenna. They were Selena and the Extremes. The next band we have this evening are titled 7 at 11. This includes Tegan, who's 12 on drums and vocals, Tian, who's 11 on trumpet, Lily, who's 14 on the trumpet, Coco, 12 on clarinet, Lil, 12 on the saxophone, Ezra, 11 on sax, violin and vocals, and Ruby, who's 11 on the vocals. Can we give this guys a warm welcome this evening? Look at all these cool instruments. COVID was really a struggle with this program, and we would like to take the time to thank all the parents for accommodating to the changes we had to make around the lockdown. That was really helpful for us, and we're so glad we got to have these guys up on the stage and ready to go. Can we give them one more round of applause?
I was running
everyone. This is our band, 7 at 11. On trumpets we have Lily and Tian. And on drums we have Tegan on saxophone and violin, and a bit of the vocals we have Ezra, and we have Lil on saxophone and Coco on clarinet. So
first things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I should be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh,
straight up to the masses, writing my poems with a few. They look at me, shooking me, feeling me, singing from heartache to the pain. Taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the pain. And flowing and living and limited till it broke up and it rained down. It rained down like.
Of the fire and the flames, you're the face of the future, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh.
But they never did, ebbing and flowing and ebbing and limited till it broke up and it rained down, my.
Let's get one more round of applause for Tegan, Tian, Lily, Coco, Lil, Ezra, and Ruby. The next band we have on this evening is also our last band of the evening. They are the Rocking Redbacks. This includes William, who's 15 on the drums, Marco, 14 on the bass, Samuel, 14 on guitar, and Summer, who's 14 on the vocals. Can we give them a warm round of applause while they come out this evening?
Hello, I thought I'd just take a moment to say something while the band comes on. I just wanted to acknowledge the work of all our mentors, but especially Bryce, because I don't know if you realize how difficult that was to achieve in 1 week. When we started doing this, certainly when I got involved, we used to maybe get four or five kids together and play an AC/DC song with three chords. That was amazing what he did in a week, so well done.
We would also love to say a big thank you to Izzy, our mentor through this program, and all the mentors. Thank you very much. We hope you enjoy. We'll be right back.
machine. I knew he must have been about 17. The beat was going strong. Play my favorite song. And I could tell it wouldn't be long till he was with me.
That was the Rocking Redbacks, everyone. Can we have one more round of applause for our final band this evening? Thank you so much for being here with us tonight and for watching these amazing performers. Before everyone leaves, can we get all the participants down onto the stage for me? And all the mentors as well can come out from hiding. While I have everyone here, don't forget on your way out to say hello to our video if you'd like to be featured. They'll ask you a few questions. If you have some money, please donate. It's how we fund our programs. It's how we keep going. The box will be just outside in the foyer where you walked in from. We really hope you had a fabulous night. Can we have a round of applause for all our participants this year?
Rock on! Woo!
What was it like when you finally got on stage?
It was good, and the crowd wasn't that bad, so I was comfortable.
It was amazing. The kids are amazing.
What do you think?
It was fun.
It was really fun getting up there. You know, you get excited, like a bit nervous before, and then I guess you feel better after it. You know, a bit excited and stuff. Mainly happy feelings going around.
Mr. Yellow Bananas, what was it like on stage?
It was really fun. It was really fun and it went really quickly, which is
awesome.
Fun as?
Better than what I did in rehearsals. I didn't mess it up.
It was amazing. So good. So good for the kids.
Fantastic. It was amazing.
So talented. Yeah.
Excellent.
Wonderful. Thank you for everything.
Oh, wonderful. What a great opportunity for the kids to show their talents. Fantastic.
Absolutely awesome.
Absolutely fantastic. What the work those mentors did, putting those bands together to get them playing that well in 5 days is fabulous.
Fantastic. Good show.
Pretty good. Pretty impressive. Really enjoyed it.
What about you, huh?
It was good.
Where have I seen you before? What did you think?
What did Mum think?
It was awesome. Oh, it's a bit hard.
Yeah, give me a proper
smile.
Awesome.
Thank you.
And the support that we get from the school, the mentors, from you guys, it's amazing. They'll remember this sort of thing for a long time.